Welcome, everybody. We are back here at the now abandoned Kmart at Cascade Plaza in Burlington, Washington. We filmed this in August of 2020, so at the time the store had been closed for about 4 months. We do have a whole series of videos from when the store was closing. You're invited to check those out. We'll put the links down below. Let's go take a look around and see what we can find. The register lights are still there. This is a label scar from Little Caesars. Thank you.
enabled in-store wireless with Mr. Blue Light. Not even sure I noticed that the last time I filmed here. A little darker, you can probably actually see into the store from there. Let's see. Thought it might have been, but no, it's not a Kmart receipt. The other end of it down there is still a Burlington coat factory. We're going to go ahead and wrap this up here. Hope you all enjoyed this look back at the abandoned Burlington Kmart. If you haven't seen the other videos, we covered this up through the store closing process, which they cut short due to the COVID-19 outbreak. If you're not already a subscriber, I invite you to subscribe, see your future adventures. Thanks again for watching from Burlington.